This is a LED accessory assembly. The black wire is designated as the ground. This ground wire can be attached to a chassis ground and or to a light socket ground wire. The white wire is designated as a 12-volt source. This wire can be tapped into the parking light 12-volt source wire. Doing so will power the LED lights in conjunction with the OEM parking lights. The large majority of Spyder headlights are serviceable. Each LED can be removed and replaced. Black is ground and can be tied into the LED accessory ground wire. The red 12-volt source wire can be tied into the parking light 12-volt source wire. If your product has dual halos, you will have two sets of black and red wires. You can tie in the black wires together and the red wires together to simplify the installation. If your product features CCFL halo rings, you will have to connect the inverter box first. Clip in both connectors and slide the provided heat shrink tubing over the connector. Apply a generous amount of heat so that the tubing will shrink around the connector. The black wire is designated as the ground. It is recommended that it be installed to a chassis ground. The red wire is designated as a 12-volt source, and that wire must be tapped into the parking light 12-volt wire on the vehicle.